truth have a very distant relationship. I'm not sure about you.
Judge Judy continues in a moment.
Well, I had all my stuff in his house, so I didn't move out in August.
Just a second. You didn't move out in August?
I didn't move out in August.
Oh, then you don't have to return more rent.
And later today...
After Dillinger attacked my dog, it took them 3 days to come get the dog.
So what?
She was in fear of her life at the moment.
So bring it to a shelter.
I said
if you're in fear of your life, bring it to a shelter.
I have a responsibility to keep my people safe. And I will. NYPD is here to help.
Hi, folks. Joan Amos here, and if you're on Medicare, this is important. You're now entitled to eliminate copays and get dental care, dentures, eyeglasses, prescription coverage, in-home aid, unlimited transportation, and home-delivered meals, all at no additional cost. Plus, your zip code may have coverage with a give-back benefit that adds money back to your Social Security check every month.
I'm called to get dental, transportation, meals, and the give-back benefit.
With this virus situation, I'm called to get everything I'm entitled to. I couldn't believe I was missing out on so many benefits.
With the uncertainty of the virus, you need to get everything you're entitled to. Millions of people have trusted the Medicare coverage helpline. You can too. Call now. It's free.
Call 1-800-801-4100. That's 1-800-801-4100 now.
You know what's making Sarah's migraine worse?
Yeah. Okay, let's table that. Oh, hello, honey.
Much worse.
Phillips, cold please.
Much, much worse.
Sorry, no video visits. You'll have to come in.
No! But you know what gives her some relief? Using ZocDoc to book a video visit with an in-network doctor.
You'll get the prescription this afternoon. Does that work?
Yes.
Oh.
Instantly book an in-person or video visit with ZocDoc.
Attention cancer survivors. Do you or a loved one have lung cancer or another of these cancers? Your cancer may have been caused by exposure to dangerous materials years, even decades ago. Call 1-800-717-8900. Corey Watson has recovered more than $3 billion for our clients. Call 1-800-717-8900. If you suffer from one of these cancers, find out if you qualify for substantial compensation. Call 1-800-717-8900.
Closed captioning is provided by...
Dismissed. Okay. Now, I want you to tell me what property you will circumstances. That's the last part of your plan.
I left my Nordstrom clothes, there were split tags under my shoes, my fan, my lamp, my comforter, my pillow. I had gone back with a friend, and it was pouring rain, and he had thrown the bags out in the front of his house, and people were out, there were some girls out there, and there was only a couple bags, and so I never got any of my stuff.
Do you have any photographs of the alleged damage to your stuff?
I don't have any.
You don't have them?
You know, I did not mean the August. That was a big mistake. I'm just letting you know that.
Okay, it was a big mistake. Yeah. It was a big mistake, okay. Cassandra. This was a whole big mistake for the two of you to get together. You have no case. Your case is dismissed. All right.
This case is concluded. Parties are excused.
He wanted me. He liked me. He was prejudiced against him.
That's ridiculous.
Never moved him so that he died.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and advise anybody listening to not get involved in something like this.
And now, the next case.
All parties in the matter of Iovino Cox versus Panzarella step forward.
Valerie Iovino Cox is suing Animal Welfare President Joseph Panzarella for vet bills resulting from a dog attack.
Let me see if I can very simply put this in the context that I understand. You decided to rescue a Doberman.
Yes.
That had been stranded by Hurricane Sandy. You contacted the defendant who runs a rescue operation. Had you ever rescued a dog before?
No.
What prompted you to do it this time?
I've had a Doberman in the past, and I always knew that eventually I would want to get a new one. And a friend of mine had told me about this one-year-old Doberman, and I thought it'd be time that I go and look at him and see if
we can look at him. Or did they bring him over to you?
No, I went to his facility.
Judge Judy continues in a moment.
You buy a year-old Doberman, and you don't know
the history
of
that
dog. So take the responsibility of it. It's your bed. Take the responsibility for it. It's not his bed. It's yours.
Stress Balls Gummies with herbal ashwagandha.